My workout routine involves some yoga. I love doing sun salutations, aka Surya Namaskar. Thank you, baby.
Workout routine, yeah, to be honest, I just keep it like action sports. I play lots of soccer and yeah, going running, yeah.
My workout routine, I like to mix it up. I do a lot of mountain biking, trail running, and then obviously hit the gym now and again. So yeah, I'll keep it interesting, and yeah, it's one of my passions, so it sort of just comes naturally. Yeah.
Well, before the whole pandemic, I used to hit the gym about 3 times a week. After that, not so much. So keeping fit at this point, not that big of an option.
Daily workout routine will differ from jogging, a little bit of gym, but not too much, obviously. I tend to keep things on the relaxed, but yeah, a jog every now and again is brilliant.
I really enjoy also a little bit of weightlifting in the gym, a bit of heat training and cardio. I'm not too passionate about road running. I can run on a tread, but yeah, a bit of spinning and also just kind of mix it up, so yeah.
So my workout routine mainly consists of yoga, swimming, functional training and calisthenics.
I love going for runs. Runs are my time to think. And I love myself some high intensity interval training as well. You know, I gotta work on the abs, you know what I'm saying? Work on the abs. Work on the abs.
Body goals, my dad's like, I think he's 56, 55, and he's stayed in such good shape his whole life. So he's definitely an inspiration to just keep consistent, and just the happiness it brings you is, yeah. So definitely my dad, and you?
I don't think I've got anyone in particular, but I think just in general, just try and be your best. Try and flip that around and don't be a dad bod, be a father figure.
Yeah. Well, if you saw my dad, that'll change your perception of a dad bod, bro.
Body goals. Yeah, definitely has to be Gareth. That guy's built, well built.
Have you ever seen, obviously we've seen Thor. That guy is ripped.
I am my own body goals. Thank you. Thank you.
Body goal? No. I'm just chilling.